My prediction is probably for a Manchester City win, but not by a landslide. I know they've scored 118 goals in all competitions. At one stage, they were averaging 4 a game in that purple patch that they had a couple of months ago. I think this will be much tighter than that. I think Gus Poyet will have Sunderland fired up. It could even go to extra time. But for me, Manchester City to win their first League Cup since Dennis Chewett's overhead kick in 1976.